That we're seeing isn't surprising because that scientific instant CNN ORC poll that was done after the debate, you had 2-1 people saying they thought Hillary Clinton bested Donald Trump, and of course that included a
That said, there's still more than a month to go. A lot can change in those polls, as we've seen before.